They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
I'll hide inside it. You're going home.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless...
Please! The devil ran off that way!
These ones get to live, at least until they drive me to this factory.
That's enough! I'm coming over!
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait!
Morris!
Poor sod.
All right. Gonna smash these crates before anyone else gets any bright ideas.
Thank you.
Mr. Morris, I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.